guys, so now we're going to take a look at the medium holds in the divot series. So these are definitely a little bit smaller, but they're very comfortable nonetheless. They match the same aesthetic feel as the large size. The other thing that's great about these holds is they are barefoot friendly. In fact, this entire set is barefoot friendly. So if what that means is if you're climbing without climbing shoes, you're climbing in sneakers, you're climbing in feet, although that's kind of gross in my opinion. But anyways, you can climb on these. So they're great for a home wall. They're great for like a YMCA wall. They're great for, you know, basically a non-rock climbing gym. These will fit there and they'll fit perfectly. And not only that, they're great in a climbing gym as well. The other thing that's awesome, as always, with Atomic, they pour in-house. So you're gonna get everything super quick. You're gonna get everything, you know, it's all top quality. And you're gonna get great holds. So they're also super, super reasonable in terms of cost, which is super important. As you guys know, climbing holds are expensive. So anything to help with that is awesome. So yeah, I think they're great. They also do have a sweet website. Let me show you guys that here up close. So I got a sweet website with some spinning holds. Check that out. There are the divots in all their glory. So you can go onto their website. You can actually move these holds around 360 degrees. You can use your finger to manipulate it. So check that out. Yeah, making that hold dance. All right, so that's awesome. The other thing we've got here is we've got their feet. So these are the feet. So great holds, super, super positive. So these will protrude from the wall. You can step on these, stand on these again in tennis shoes if you need to. I think they're awesome. They've got screw-on places so they can go literally anywhere on the wall. That is sweet. Also, they've got the nice aesthetic. We've got a little scoop there right in the end of that. And then we've got the positive surface up here. These would be great hands too, honestly. You put this on a volume, check that out, pinchy pinchy. Put that on a slab, you know, make people walk across stuff. I think they're great for any angle wall. And that's the great thing about the divots is they really do fit any angle wall. Whether you're setting an easy problem, a kind of moderate problem, or a difficult problem, these are go-to holds. In fact, in my mind, they're bread and butter in terms of jugs. You gotta have these. So yeah, just wanted to show you some of the differences here again. This is one of the large size holds. This is one of the medium sized holds. You can see there's a slight size difference, not much. In fact, I'm hoping they're gonna be making some even larger holds. I'd love to see some like extra large, extra, extra large, maybe some more features. They've got the one divot dish that they've already released. I'd love to see more of that in the future. I know they're working on stuff like that, so that'll be sweet. We'll bring that to you when it's ready. Yeah, so I think this is a great hold set. I think you guys definitely got to get this. They are money, and I think they're going to be so much fun to climb on. Really looking forward to that. So thanks for watching. Let us know what you guys think of this video. Give us a like. Give us a comment, either positive or negative. Let us know what you're thinking about these videos. We'd love some feedback. Also, subscribe, follow us today. We've got tons more content we're going to be releasing in the near future. So stay tuned for that. All right, guys. Well, thanks for checking us out. We'll see you later.